Hi friends, I am Apurva from West Highlander and today we will be taking some of the most often received queries for PTE exam for Canadian Study Visa. Well, the first question that we have received is PTE accepted for Canadian Study Visa? Well, the answer is yes. There are a lot of universities and colleges in Canada that are accepting your PTE score for Canadian Study Visa. The second question that we have received is, what is the minimum PTE score for Canadian Study Visa? Well, the answer is you need a minimum score of 55 to 60 for Canadian Study Visa. The third question that we most often receive is, what is the success rate of PTE exam score for Canadian Study Visa? Well, my friends, the answer is both IELTS exam and PTE scores are equally received for Canadian Study Visa. There is no such difference or differentiation for both the exams. It's only in the case of STS applicants where you need an IELTS score. Fourth question that we have received is, what is the difference between IELTS versus PTE? Well, PTE is a computerized test, whereas in IELTS, you can give either a written exam or a computerized one. In PTE, you get the results in 5 days, whereas in IELTS, you'll have to wait for 13 to 14 days for the results. If we talk about which exam is easier, well, in both the exams, you'll have to prepare well for getting a good score. And if we talk about some of the popular PTE accepted colleges, the first that I can think of is Centennial College. The second is Seneca College. Third is Humber College, Northern College, and so on. So there are a lot of colleges that are accepting your PTE score. So friends, I hope you find this information informative, and in case you have any queries, call us or contact us at West Highland. Thank you.